Number 8, no agent commission and no closing cost either. Most sellers end up paying close to 10% of closing costs to agents' commissions, closing costs for the buyer that they can't afford to pay, and closing costs to the title company. Selling for cash to a good investor avoids that. Most often, the investor will pay all your fees and costs for you instead of the other way around.